My dear Jai, I am very happy to see your devotion. I fully understand your joy, sorrow, and disappointment. Sometimes you are disappointed with yourself. It's not like that. Your efforts are lacking. But still you fail. Due to which you get frustrated with yourself. You must understand that you are not a loser until you give up yourself. The person who loses in life is not the one who is defeated. Rather, it is the person who gives up. No matter how many defeats you get, but after defeat there is also a chance for a new and better beginning. You should always focus on the opportunity for a new beginning. Instead of focusing on defeat, when you are defeated, if you keep working hard towards someone, then the solution of even the biggest difficulty in them will come out easily. It is certain that there will be obstacles in your path. But in the end, the same person achieves the goal. Your destiny never makes you reach your goal. It is your determination that makes you successful. You must remember that a loser is the only person who accepts defeat. It is very easy to give up on failure, and the easy way never leads to success. When success is achieved after many failures, it becomes more valuable to you.